Hello everyone. Today is Monday and today I come to you with my another zine book. I don't know, but I won't tell zine book. Actually, I mean, I don't know why, but it's on my mind like a zine book. Okay. So, but this is not actually classic zine book like some craft people made. And I will show video about this. This my book I decided decorate like Shannon Green JB5. So this is my Just Because 5 zine book. So I will show you. And the first what I will previous tell that I again made a cover, you will saw, and again I will use wallpaper and just glue a piece of fabric because I don't like when saw it the stitch was look on this, and every page I will made on step JB5 like I tell, and of course I will made every page have package, and on package I will made index card. But I will make index card on Quirk Corky paint or Corky style. So I show you. This is cover inside. Welcome. And by the way, I will use on this book some vintage newspaper, part of the newspaper, Ukrainian newspaper, and small part of beer labels. So I hope you will see great. Now I must tell on Polish. Yes, to moja następna zin księga. Як робить зін księги, можете знаleźć на в інтернеті. Є множество відео і на Google є множество здjęć різних. І що то є, можна знaleźć. Więc не буду виясню. Nie będę również wyjaśniał w jakim stylu. Jest to tak zwany JB5 styl, czyli Journaling by 5. Journaling w 5 krokach. Вимишліва го Шеннон Грін, а Шеннон є мою першу ютубну учительку. Також вона і інші крафтежі мають множество відео, також również дам лінк на плейліст Шеннон, więc можете побачити. І всі відео są в języku angielskim, Также, хто розуміє, той зрозуміє, хто ні, ну, то мусиш собі якось порадиш з цим. І кожна сторона має коперти, і в тій коперті я зробив так званий індекс карти. So, this is the first. I don't glue any word because some pages have word from on newspaper, on label, on so it's not, I think, on this book, on this option, not necessary, but I showed you. So inside was my index card, and every card I will made on Corki style. And mostly you know that people made Corki face, but I wanted to make something different, so I will make some another different shapes. And this is the birds on nest, the first on Polish. Ten styl, пані Елю, спеціально для пані, ponieważ uważam, że to jest fajna штука до зробення на варштатах пані в школі. Więc jak to się robi? Попросту картка паперу, овувок, звиклий овувок. Замика ще очі і малює ще певні форми, які ще хоче. Переважно, і спеціально для пані написав, як то ще пише. Чита ще корки. Корки пише ще так. Więc може пані знайти в інтернеті mnóstwo wiadomości o tym stylu. I przeważnie ludzie malują twarze kobiece, ponieważ jest to łatwiej, ale zdecydowałem zrobić coś innego i mam tu cztery koperty. W każdej kopercie jest handmade index card. І кожна карта має інший рисунок. Więc то є пташисько в гнізді з яйками. То є перше. And I forgot to tell that this zine book I will made from cover from Ukrainian geographic maps, school geographic maps. So this is like a trashy zine book made from trash. І мушу powiedzieć, zapomniałem o tym, але мушу powiedzieć, że tę książeczkę зробiłem z обкладки мапи школьної географічної, перепрошую. Więc jest to możliwe зробити coś takiego з śmieciowego паперу. Także możecie również to spróbować. Jest to bardzo fajna rzecz. Так по просту для забави. So this is my next page. You will see this beer label. And I will make literally like a collage. This is the next page. And this, guess what? Guess what? I will try made Corki snowflakes. So this is it. And I will use mostly pencil. This is ordinary pencil, not watercolor, but ordinary pencil. This I used oil. Just a second. Crayon. Crayons, like this and like this. So I will have many from it. So time to time I will use it. So this is, I will use this oil crayons. Więc do kolorowania tych form można używać jak zwykłych kolorowych ołówków, так і пастельних крайонів, чи як то ще називати, то що показував допіро, як również і акварельові фарби. Можна і гуаш, якщо є. So this is my next page. Just... this is snowman. Corky snowman. This is my next page. I use just collage. And I finish this book on this morning, so it's not exactly glue, was not exactly not exactly what. No, no. So this is owl. I will try made owl. I like this. To jest sowa i znowu kolorowe ołówki. This is the last page. And this is the last page. So I will hope you will like this my book and what I will think about this book. It was okay. It was fun to make it, and I will think that I will try, I don't know how it will go, but I will try make every month to one book. And about this book, I will think that it was great to make some challenge or sending like art present to someone, and it was great made this book decorate on JB5. So because I will think another style. It was also great, but this JB5 was ready, complete, so you, and many people know about this. So it was great made decorate this book on this style. Оце мені хотів в тим ангельським спічу. Та зінник кшенга, як видите, ма властиві 4 гвуни і строни і 2 вивненші обкладка. Є то дуже файний спосіб для забави. Właściwie ten styl JB5 jest superowy dla wykorzystania tej księgi, książce, ponieważ jest to szybki sposób na artystyczny wytwór. Więc to, Pani Elu, również można wykorzystywać na warsztatach szkolnych. Jeżeli może z dziećmi, to nie w jeden raz robić. Mam na uwadze, że zrobić tę książkę w jednej lekcji, ale dekorować na następnych innych lekcjach. Także i będzie to każde dziecko zrobi autorską księgę dla siebie albo w prezent rodzicom, albo przyjaciołom, albo komuś jeszcze. Także and I want to tell someone asked me that I will limit it on when I will make this J by 5 journal or book on 15 minutes. Not. No. I don't limit. Like I tell on some another previous video, when I will make something, I wanted just relaxing, completely relaxing and made. Sometime when I will make something, I will think. Sometime not. So this book I will started made on Saturday and finish today on the morning. So it's not necessary to this is my opinion actually. It's not necessary to make this book on 15 minutes. But Shannon made this JB5, so if you want, you will make step by step and used only 15 minutes on every step, or you will make on this style journal or book, but not need used only 15 minutes. So it's your decision, you decided. Okay, so on this video is all. I will like what I will make, and like I tell, I will try make. I will try make one book, this one zine book on months on next year. So on the end of the year, I will must have 12 this book, and I will hope you will like also idea from challenge, and maybe someone made a group on Facebook or on another social media, so. It was really great. І пані Елю, мусі пані то спробувач. Корки стиль, мусі пані то спробувач. Полецам, направда полецам. Окей, on this video is all. I just repeat, I hope you will like this book and I will hope you will make this book. This book or something like this, but zine style, and you will saw that this book was possible to make from some different paper. Okay, enough. Thank you, and to the next video. Bye.